Good morning everyone in grade 5. How are you today? Teacher hope that you all are doing fine. Just a reminding to stay away from COVID-19 by wearing mask whenever you go out, wash your hand and stay away from the strange people. Okay, let's come back to my English class. Are you ready? Today, teacher have two objectives. Number one, we are going to review the lesson we learned yesterday. And two, we learn about grammar. Ask the question and answer. So let's have a quick review. What did we learn yesterday? What lesson did we learn yesterday? Okay, did you answer it? Let's check your answer. Yesterday, we learned about adjective and comparative adjective. What is adjective? Ta tiếng Anh nghĩa là adjective chữ ba hai rồi nè. Adjective. Cụm niệm. Adjective like young, old, tall, short, big, small, smart. So these words call adjective. Biết tiếng Anh hay ta cún niềm dưỡng phá đồng bấy nị giấy bằng chế lẹ cả nặng hồi niềm. Ok, comparative adjective. Comparative adjective cứ chia cún niềm phá xong rạp priệp thiếp rộ bỏ pi. Okay, to compare two nouns together. Comparative adjective like younger, older, taller, shorter, bigger, smaller, and smarter. Okay, see the picture, young and younger. Dara is young. Daro is younger. So today, we learn to make question and answer. Let's start with the first question. Who is young? Who is young? Can you repeat after me? Who is young? Daro is young. Daro is young. Who is younger? Who is younger? Daro is younger. Very good. So today we will practice asking the question and answer using adjective and comparative. Who is? Who is in Khmer? Ta nẹ nà. Who is young? Ta nẹ nà Khmer. Who is younger? Ta nẹ nà Khmer chiêng. Very good. Let's practice more. See in the picture there are two men, father and grandpa. Now let's start with the question. Who is old? Who is old? Father or grandpa? Which one? father old or grandpa old? Now let's check the answer. Father is old. Father is old. Remember to repeat after teacher. Who is older? Who is older? Grandpa is older. Grandpa is older. Now in the picture, there are two boys, Ritthi and Samnang. Who is tall? Who is tall? Ritthi tall or Samnang tall? Can you guess? Ta con con ai tiei ban ot? Can you guess? Ritthi or Samnang? Let's see the answer all together. Ritthi is tall. Ritthi is tall. Who is taller? Who is taller? Samnang is taller. Samnang is taller. Very good. Now look at the picture. There are two boys again, short and shorter. He is Vutti and he is Vutta. Can you make the question and answer? Now let's check the answer. Who is short? Vutti is short. Who is shorter? Vutta is shorter. Did you say it right? Congratulations if you did it right. Now let's move to the next slide. Student, this is your homework. Today homework, please see the picture. See the picture to make the question and answer. So you see here, what did we learn about these two pictures here? Smart. So you make the question. Who is smart? And next, who is smarter? So you name the picture. Chẳng con con từng học nghĩa đại chú mùa ao rụp hiệp ni mùi ni mùi. You name each picture. Name đại chú mùa ao. What is her name? What is his name? What is the cat's name? What is the mouse name? What is the baby elephant's name? What is the big elephant's name? So you name a picture and make the question and answer. Chẳng con con thể học nghĩa đã chứ mù hỏi rút ni mùi ni mùi tiền bà mùi nắng hai bọc cao sân nú nâng trong lại. If you have any question, please contact to teacher. Chat to my messenger. So that's it for today's lesson. Please do your homework. Goodbye.